My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about what does vitamin A do. Vitamin A actually occurs in a couple of different forms. If it's coming from an animal food, it's usually referred to as preformed vitamin A, and it can be found in sources, all types of meats and liver, as well as dairy products. Another type of vitamin A is provitamin A carotenoid. The carotenoids are found mainly in fruits and vegetables, and the most common one is beta carotene. That can be found in things like carrots, sweet potatoes, any of the deep orange vegetables or fruits. So the way your body uses vitamin A, it can use vitamin A to enhance your eye health, to improve your vision. It also is involved in the maintenance of your skin. It does play a large role in your immune system as well. It can help your white blood cells actually perform their jobs better. It can actually help your white blood cells as far as their ability to engulf and destroy potential invaders. So vitamin A has a lot of different roles in your body. Again, it does maintain your vision, helps improve your eye health, it improves the integrity of your skin as well as your nails and your hair. It does improve your immune system as well and your ability to fight off invaders. So vitamin A has many uses, and you want to make sure you get some from both animal sources as well as plant sources. Animal sources do not necessarily have to be meat, but it could also be items such as eggs, cheese, and milk. Plants, it's going to be, again, your dark orange or deep yellow vegetables or fruits.